December 2019. It was the time when the world heard coronavirus for the first time. The virus started taking possession of our lives and we weren't even aware that this is going to be a complete revolution. The year 2020 has made us see the worst situations a human can possibly think of. But in this tough time, there were heroes who risked their lives to save others. These sleep-deprived heroes such as doctors, nurses, medical cleaners, healthcare workers, paramedics, and others became our strength in this tough time. Every day, the selfless warriors are giving it their all in healthcare settings while cutting themselves off from their families and loved ones. The sacrifice that they are making for the safety and welfare of humanity is priceless and deserves lifelong gratitude on our end. So I thank them for just being there and supporting us when the humankind needed them the most.